as you see, we have two guests. This is my cousin, Elisa.
Hello.
And this is my cousin, Sela.
Hello.
So we came here to Mexico, and well, we got this at Sam. We need to go do some grocery shopping. So yeah, you make it like your own little ice cream. So let's get on to it. So we're gonna open it.
So the thing that
it has
comes
chocolate.
With, well, the things that it comes with is like chocolate.
La lechera.
It's like mini cones.
And it has this scoop.
A scooper.
Cool. And then I think I don't know.
It's ice cream.
Oh.
Ice cream.
Okay, let's see which one's a chocolate.
I bet that's the chocolate.
Oh,
wait, walk paper, scissors, shoot.
Go.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Yeah.
So vanilla.
I don't know why we did the rock, paper, scissors.
And then, oh, they're
vanilla.
Both vanilla.
I thought it came with chocolate and vanilla.
And yeah, and it comes with more cones. And
oh,
treats.
maybe we just have to
oh, yeah, there's like some sweet treats.
So, do you want to, like, take them right now?
Yeah, let's open them.
Okay.
Now.
Wait, I think we only need one.
Mom, can you please
yeah.
There's only three people. So we're going to put this one in the fridge. Mm-hmm. So it doesn't matter.
Okay, so we just opened some packages.
These are blue, but they look like purple. Little,
yeah, they look like purple.
Supposedly, this is
these are like rainbow.
Mixed color.
Yeah. And they're like kind of cereal, but they're frozen. Well, first they're frozen.
Oh my god.
What you're supposed to do is it says that you're supposed to get a cone.
Oh yeah, and then we're going to put them in here.
Is you're supposed to get a cone and you're supposed
white.
To fill it out.
Oh my god, this is so
with
cool.
This
where's the
chocolate.
It's
and
white
you get
green.
Your ice
it's
cream
brown,
and you
I
dip
think.
It into the candies.
So Lisa's gonna try it for
oh,
us.
No,
it's gonna be our
oh,
tester.
That's true. Put that in first.
Did
you open it from the bottom?
That looks super good right now. And by the way,
that's
it's
good.
Really hot over here in Mexico.
The good thing is that we got ice cream.
And then, like, we're in
cut this part out.
So it's pretty hard to scoop it into the cone, but I mean, it's fine. So then you, like, you dip it into...
Is that how you do it?
I'm not sure.
I think you get your
she's
hair.
Like, she's like, how you do it?
I think.
Okay.
She's like, well,
can you help? No, we don't we help you?
Yeah, can you help?
Should we start making your guys' cones?
Sure.
I need my cone, so give me more cone.
That tastes
like dirt. No.
Oh, true.
It smells...
Oh my god. I'm like, how do you do this?
Like
it smells really good.
Of course it smells good.
It's melting, so like, the water, like... I mean, the
oh,
water.
I think we're supposed to make it on top of there.
Do we have any spoons?
I don't...
So it could be easier.
No, this
I think mine is the best one.
Yeah.
So far. I don't know.
You don't know if I'm gonna be the best one.
Oh,
or am I? Yeah. So put mine on.
Okay.
Look how small it drops. Or slow it drops. Yeah, I'm gonna need one. I need your guys' help.
I'm sorry. I wanted to come out like a.
We
like
should
a
make
normal.
A. Like, yeah, it looks like we should make a business out of this.
Oh, true.
Yours is melting.
We would get like
Elisa.
This actually tastes like vanilla ice cream.
Yeah. What kind do you want?
I want this.
Tweety?
You
didn't. Doesn't matter.
Okay.
Oh, yes. Put it up. Okay.
I love this thing. Although I haven't tasted it.
Look at the masterpiece. You get the thing? I think. I don't know if it's the masterpiece.
Can you help me?
And then you put it in.
Yes.
I think.
It's a bit messy. A lot
yes.
Of
a lot messy.
I was like, I'm
just gonna do it. We'll see.
Don't put it out the magic.
Okay. This is good though.
Yeah, I don't know which one to come. I don't know which one to do. I think mine is.
Yes.
It's dripping.
You go.
Oh my god. Mama, can
you
make yours?
Go,
trust me, it is. It's really
is it good?
It's
mama,
really
can
good.
Yours?
Can
you
make
yours?
I'm gonna do colorful. So
I'm gonna make my mom's.
I think this is.
This is super good.
So, which one do you guys like the best? The blue,
sprinkles.
Oh, no,
they're
all the same. They all taste the same.
Did you guys like the caramel?
Yes. Yeah. Oh, the caramel's really good.
Thank you.
And the ice cream?
She's like, thank
it's
you.
Good.
Thank you.
So from 1 to 10, what do you guys give this?
Well, it's a bit messy,
oh,
like a lot messy.
I give it a 10.
You give it a 10?
And she's gonna put it in too. Is that okay?
Yeah, it's
okay. This is super
good. Which
one
do
you want? This one or that one?
The ice cream is really good.
I'm gonna give you the blue one.
I'll put both.
I feel like if you're... It's because you're wearing blue today, so...
Okay.
Yeah.
Do you want some?
Yes, please.
Oh, yeah. Oh my god, it's like dripping so much. It's so good.
I thought that was not your...
So you guys give the video a thumbs up?
Yeah.
Oh, yes. Subscribe to this
Don't forget to like and comment for any other videos. Yeah. Even theirs.
Oh, tell us if you have ever tried this type of ice cream.
Or if you guys
want to try it. We haven't been posting that much, so... It's like ice cream cones for sale.
Yeah. For $400.
Bye.